crashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marco sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a warrior. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. My mission flows to the mountain camps.
There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood?
I've been working on a new type of wood. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer, and can fire at greater rate. Only a very special type of wood that grows high in the mountains.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do, and be quick about.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood.
Watch here.
Oh, we heard nothing over there.
obligation to them.
What? No reward? Oh, Alexis, I'm in your way. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will.
Someday, I wonder if we'll be able to live without getting into a brawl. Kidding. This place never changes.
put it out! Out! Away, child of Hephaestus!
Thank you.
gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and drag me.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus brings his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough.